Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to the Journey YouTube channel. This is I, the Journey. Welcome back. Today, I don't know some Palo Santo in the morning for all these demons. You know that Post Malone song, there, guys. Some Palo Santo. Yeah, I bring some Palo Santo for the demons. You know, see that? Yeah. Some Palo Santo seed and some other thing, but. We'll just end up on it right now. Alright, so today, this video really and truly for everybody, like for all the country them. First, I will go into, I will explain to you now about the moon, this full moon today. A full moon will come tonight, right? It's kind of like a super moon, a blue moon, you know? It's very powerful. And I don't know how much I'm familiar with the Lion's Gate portal where just opening this month, the 8th of the 8th. 8-8 portal, it opening in August, and it's called Lion's Gate portal. And this portal will open now at this time. As I have been telling you guys, this time period is the great awakening of humanity. It's the great awakening, you know. The great conjunction, December 21st, marked, you know, the change, the period, you know, the Mayans predicted it. Every ancient civilization, the Egyptian, all of them did predict this time, you know, the great awakening of the consciousness of humanity, the consciousness of the planet and our world, the great upgrade, you know. That is what is happening in this time. So, to all who never know, now we know. Now, along with this shift of consciousness, this change we are happening right now, comes a lot of heavenly events of the heavenly bodies conjunctioning and all of that, you know, a lot of astrological events happen, you know. You know, lunar events, eclipses, da-da-da-da, a lot of things happening at the events. And unfortunately, we can't really see it in this time because we don't even aware about the clouds. They are fake clouds. They're literally seed clouds. Scientists artificially create clouds up there by seeding them, you know. You don't know, say a water vapor and whatever make clouds. I'm not have to explain it, you get what I'm saying? But once you just grasp the concept, I say, yo, them a block out the fucking radiation of the atmosphere with the clouds. Them a use clouds to block out some of the radiation from the sun and the energies from the stars and the planets and everything that come down from Earth. Them a try to block them out, but they not really understand things. My father have said this dumb because. Well, you know, you have to be controlled by a puppet, you have to be dumb for real. So most scientists are dumb people, you know. They're just smarter than the average individual. And the average individual are pretty dumb, honestly, if you get to me, I said. And so, yeah, they might try to block it out, but radiation now gone away. Once it comes in our atmosphere, it has stayed in our atmosphere. So whether they block it out with sun, with cloud or whatever, it's still here in our atmosphere and it'll get used by the beings here. So they can always block out whatever they want to block out. And the blackout not even a word, that's why you know I face the lockdown. They might try to keep on the inside people, and that's what I'm comfortable about mostly. The lockdown with my people are fierce, my people. Me is a fucking Jamaican, I'm born in Jamaica, spend most of my life in Jamaica. Unfortunately, I'm in a different part of the world now, but that's a different story. Jamaica, they might pressure the people they've done there, not just Jamaica and Australia, too. Every one of the places they were, it's so hot. The frequency of the sun, people, are getting greater and greater, and it's been increasing ever since, you know. From 2012, in the 2012, there was a spike in the fucking radiation of the sun, the frequency of the sun, and it fucking formed a loop with the earth, a direct connection, a different portal formed in the 2012. Them people here, that's why NASA have satellite up the people. They not do nothing more than fucking know. Watch what them understand this. Them understand the metaphysics, that's how they run the world. We need to start understanding metaphysics now. Alright, so we'll continue to be slaves to these people. You get to me? I said, knowledge is power. That's right? So in this time, with a time of purification, I'm going to make a video about it. People don't have free on self. As me I said, back to the shutdown, the 7-day shutdown is because of the energies we are coming right now. They don't want to go outside, absorb the energy. The human body, the melanated body, especially Jamaican people and all of the country, they're on lockdown right now, seriously. Them countries is a big threat because the people in them countries there, believe me, I speak specifically to Jamaican people because I'm sure they don't understand my language. Enough people in other places that we're not understand how I speak. I'm not going to change it up because I'm not going to lower my frequency for nobody. You get what I'm saying? This is my frequency, I speak directly to Uno, my Jamaican people, them down there. and other people who can understand the frequency at all. You get what I say? I talk directly to Uno. Don't stay in our house. Don't listen to the lockdown. These people understand the metaphysic. They know the power of the portal we just opened up, the Lionsgate portal. They know the power of the full moon. Yeah. They know the energies we have to bring. That's why they are telling us them stay inside, turn down the yard if you don't need to go nowhere, turn down the yard. Go out the door, go to the beach, go to the riverside, go to something, get out there. Don't go to the shop, don't go in the public streets. Get in the nature. Go observe some other frequency where you come up. The frequency of the moon here literally have a direct connection to your third eye chakra. You literally will start to make you start to see things. Whoever blind down there, now you will start to see the fucking the fucker of the system. And if you already can see, when your visions will get stronger, when your connection to the universe will get stronger in this time. That is the energies we are pouring right now. And we need to go soak up some, go sunbathe, moon gaze, star gaze, sun gaze. You know, connect yourself to nature, find yourself in another spot and go meditate, grounding. Go ground yourself in this time, you know. Get yourself out there, don't listen to them, don't stay in the house, don't do that. They might try to block you from the energy, they use clothes block out some of it, and the clothes them not work enough because people still awake up. So now they might try to tell them to stay inside on the house, because they might try to block it out more. They don't want more people. The frequency where I come in and wake up people, that's the frequency of the black hole. It's a frequency of enlightenment. It's a frequency of knowledge. The time of Aquarius, and them frequencies here are coming right now. The earth are vibe on the frequency there. So she's going to wake up people. She's going to wake up our inhabitants. She's going to wake up our gods them. To fight fear and to bring back peace to this place. To bring balance. You get what I'm saying? They've been out of balance for too long. You know? And this time, people, my video I make about the facts of the power in a phone on, but don't tell nobody portal and get yourself outside, you know. This 7 day period, the whole of the day them when they set a lockdown, them days they are powerful days. Where energies are coming, where them are trying to block on the outside. The whole lockdown is to stop them from go outside. You know? The frequency way stronger. You just have to go out there, that's all you have to do. Your DNA make up for it already. Your DNA once your DNA activated, it's gonna respond naturally to what's happening out there. And I tell you, the fucking toxic foods them healthy, deactivate your DNA. Well, keep it dormant, you know? Keep your DNA dormant. You need to reactivate it. Chlorophyll, I wanna think them will reactivate it. Marijuana ain't a chlorophyll too. You know? So more plant based you go, the more you activate your DNA. The more you activate the chakra system. You get to me, Africa, we are just energy. This is an energy body. That's all it is. You know? So that's all I have to know about the portal peeps. And this time I make a video, I post a video here today too. So a two video not get today. But the video here very important for this time. Tonight is the full moon. Get yourself out there, go absorb some of the energy. Moon gaze, you know. Open up the third eye. Get the chakras aligned, get activated, you know. I tell you, knowledge and understanding just a poor down pound, you know, just start to wake up like. You see the rapture of the Bible that talk about black people, who need to talk about? And Jamaican people are high spiritual beings. That you don't get. You see, we don't know, you know. We don't have to look deeper on ourselves, people, and realize who we really are. The people in my Jamaica are some great people. We check levels and history. I wanna come from. Check on the lineage, man. It's like prophets and priests and gods come from that place. So that's why them hold it down. So that's why the economic system looks so down there. Them do it for a specific purpose. They might try to stress you out when the vibration is too high. And even when they try to stress you out, we're still smiling. How the fuck? We're still smiling. And that you can't get. Jamaican people are the happiest people in the world most of the time. And the economic system don't reflect that. You know? We don't really have nothing, but we're happy the same way. White man can't figure that out. He must have something for happy. Him can't just not have nothing happy, so. You know? Big up the Journey YouTube channel. One love. Big up. Get yourself outside, man. Don't listen to that. Big nose brother there. In my part of the that genetic, I mean, so expect the prime minister. The one of them is a specific genetic line. They have come from a genetic, and everybody can turn prime minister. Wake up people. The one of them have a light skin, they have come from the white man named bloodline. It have a strong in them too. For them even elected as prime minister. They have to go to rituals, people. Rites of passage for you get initiated in the prime minister thing. They have to do all that shit. They have puppet by string, believe me. They have not a thing for themselves. A puppet by strings are controlled, you know. Make that soak in. Take back on the country, take back on the land. Our land in the first place. If you look back in our history, we did it. We never come there from nowhere. Black people did it first. A full land. Well, freedom come and control it and create system and government and a rule over we, the owners of the land. That don't make no sense. Look into it. Big up the Journey YouTube channel. One love.